Regular job to have that encouragement to say, you know, you're an artist, it's okay, keep going. It's something that you can never pay back. So I want to thank with all my heart all of you for supporting us and Lydia Takashita for being here and being my mentor. I love you, Lydia. Thank you. My work is based on people I know, my family, my friends, and people that inspire me very much, but that I know. These are photographs that I personally have taken. It is the take of not necessarily one particular way of somebody. I don't try to do you perfectly. I'm trying to take a little bit of you. Know your soul, not that I'm trying to steal it, but something particular that it says about you that maybe other people have not been able to notice.
So I'm actually really intrigued with your mom's work because this whole juxtaposition of the wood and the paint and all this incredible texture in here totally turns me on. You know, it feels very tumultuous and almost feels like an ocean that's not lost you, but it could also be air. It, you know, it's like your imagination just goes all over the place.
Alex actually introduced me to this. I've seen the piece that hangs above his bed.
That's true.
You did.
I still have that painting, and it's amazing. It's one of my favorites.
Yeah, and I've loved it and enjoyed that as well. And he brought me here just off the cuff yesterday, invited me, and I'm glad I came. I like the juxtaposition of the materials and how they communicate the whole idea of what you're trying to do. So very well done.
When you see her art, how does it make you feel? made me feel happy. It's very colorful, but like insightful, contemporary, and diverse. I loved it.
Family. Because most of the painting that she did is about family and friends, and I really love my main important thing is the family.
I also really enjoyed your inspiration, the inspiration that you took from your kids, from your family. I found that really, I like the personal anecdote there.
I really love her very much because she's a family woman, family artist, yeah, I really, and she's so nice, very sweet, yeah.
I really, really enjoyed the exhibit, this plethora of different colors that was in there. I really enjoyed that, especially on the wood paintings. I found it interesting how you took skateboards and you like turned the bottom of the skateboards into a painting. I thought that was really, really creative.
I enjoyed like the skateboards, like the what they were painted on and the different mediums that she used on there. I thought were fantastic.
Oh yeah, and the resin and the mixed media. Yeah, very international.
Love your art, it's amazing. I would have to say my favorite thing about it is the creativity that's involved, the process, and how you take something that starts out as one thing and change it so drastically into something so different, and all of the different creative steps that go through that. It's an amazing process, and it's constantly astounding. Even though you switch it up in so many different ways, sometimes it's wood, sometimes it's paper, sometimes it's this and that, it always has your signature style and flair, and it is always incredible.